In any sport, winning one title is hard enough. Two, even tougher. But for this week's Flow Athlete of the Week, winning has become routine.
Your winner on mat number two, and becoming the eighth wrestler in the history of North Carolina to win four state champions from Ragsdale, four-time state champion Jacob Creed.
Jacob Creed has a reason to flip. He joined a very selective club.
It's great to be in this group of guys that we call four-timers. These guys are great wrestlers, and I don't know, I've always looked up to them when I was little.
Jacob made his final trip to the top of the podium last month at the state wrestling championships. For him, title number four was by far the most difficult.
It's harder to come back and win your fourth time because everyone's gunning for you. Everyone knows what you're going to do. Everyone's been studying you for 4 years now. It's hard to keep that pressure underneath you.
The sport put pressure on Jacob's family as well. They've given 11 years and three boys to the sport. Kelly Creed has mixed emotions about her son's final trip to the mat.
I'm sad because 11 years of wrestling fun for my family's ending. As being here as a parent, it's just a tremendous feeling. You're proud of your son, you're proud of the team, proud of your coaches for pulling them through it. I mean, it's a lot of emotion.
But for Jacob, there's only one emotion, joy.
This is what I've been wanting to do since I was in elementary school, watching my brothers wrestle, watching these guys grow up right here to the right of me. I've been wanting to do this my whole life.